In this tutorial, we will learn what is inductor and how inductor behaves in an electric circuit. Generally speaking, inductor is a passive electronic component which stores energy in the form of a magnetic field when electricity is applied to it. Here you can see an inductor is a coil of conductor which generates a magnetic field when electrical current flows through it. How it is different from a straight conductor, let's try to understand from this figure. According to the Ampere's law, when current flows through a conductor, it generates a magnetic field around it. In the case of a straight conductor, the magnetic field forms concentric circles around the wire. When the conductor is coiled into an inductor, the magnetic fields from each loop combine, resulting in a stronger overall magnetic field. Also, coiling the conductor increases its inductance, allowing it to store more energy in the magnetic field for a given current. Now let us see the behavior of inductor in an electric circuit. Here you can see, inductor and an LED bulb are connected in parallel to DC source. When the DC voltage is first applied, the LED bulb will turn on immediately, as it requires a certain forward voltage to operate. However, the inductor initially opposes changes in current due to its inductance, which means it will not allow current to flow through it instantaneously. In a parallel configuration, the inductor will start to charge up. Once the circuit reaches a steady state, the inductor will create a path of low resistance, and as a result, LED will turn off if the voltage across it is not sufficient to light up. The effect of an inductor in a circuit is to oppose changes in current through it by developing a voltage across it proportional to the rate of change of the current. Let us now study the property of inductor to oppose sudden change in current by inserting a switch in series with DC source. Initially, the switch is closed, and the circuit behaves exactly the same as before in steady state, in which the inductor is charged in stored energy, while the LED is turned off. Now as we open the switch, the inductor, having stored energy in its magnetic field while current was flowing, will attempt to maintain the current flow when the circuit is suddenly opened. As a result, it will convert its magnetic field into electricity and turn on the LED bulb. As the inductor discharges, the LED will turn off. I hope you clearly understand what is inductor and how it behaves in an electric circuit. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.